after announcing that ISRO has located Chandrayaan-2's Vikram lander on the lunar surface through the orbiter. ISRO Chairman K Sivan said, "It must have been a hard landing. We don't know if Vikram module was damaged during the hard landing on the lunar surface," he added. Vikram lander had lost contact with ground station 2.1 kilometers from moon's surface on September 7. Subscribe to the channel for more news.